Callus kinda blew up in our face.
We need to be looking at the bigger picture. We want to protect the Veil. We first and foremost need to protect the CloudArk.
Rohan, I think we're still a little fuzzy here. What exactly is the CloudArk?
It's our city's network. Our infrastructure. Our people. Our defenses. Everything depends on it.
And what we're doing now is stopping the Vex from siphoning energy from the CloudArk's reactor. We do that, the Veil's safe, the Neomuni are safe. Bing, bang, boom. Dargarita's on Rohan.
Make your way to the CloudArk reactor. We'll head to the central power junction. Once you've cycled the system, we'll be able to return power to the reactor.
We're on it. Just so we're clear, if the CloudArk is lost, what does that mean for the Neomuni?
All our citizens have uploaded their consciousness into the CloudArk. No CloudArk means lights out for everyone in Neomuna.
That's another one of those pockets of darkness energy. Should we get a closer look? Hey, it worked that time! Why did it work that time? Huh. It's like you're pulling on some kind of invisible ropes. I'm detecting those sources as a concentration of energy coming from a common source. It's got to be the Veil. Like some sort of magnetic field all around Neomuna. Let's keep an eye out for more of those.
Junction, ready to blast this power back to the CloudArk once you've cycled the system.
Hold on. These Vex are short-circuiting voluntarily. Ah, okay. You'll have to clean up those Vex confluxes before heading to the reactor.
We haven't observed this kind of behavior before. Hope you're taking notes, Nimbus.
Of the headless robot dance? Yeah, I've seen it before. It's gotta be a way for them to create a gateway to the CloudArk. Or express themselves emotionally, I don't know, I can say honestly.
This station's power output is unbelievable. Earth was decades away from technology like this, even during the Golden Age.
The CloudArk needs a lot of juice. Like we said earlier, it supports all the Neomuni, the city's defenses, and also the Vale's defenses. Once we get that power, we'll have all the backup we need to take back the Vale from Kalan.
That's good. We're going to need all the help we can get. Escaping. Wait, why did it leave?
Weird. Something's off. Keep going, but keep an eye out. How's it looking, Rohan?
Something's still siphoning power. Look around for any remaining Vex influence.
That's it!
Power cycling. Once it's back on, it'll be running the CloudArk.
Something feels off here. That was a little too easy.
What do you say we expedite that exit, folks? I got Shadow Legion on my tail!
What? What are they doing here?
Well, considering I'm getting shot at, I'd say it's for us! Get out of there, Guardian! It's a trap!
Nevis, get yourself out of there!
Okay, then that's a bomb.
Mapping an escape route.
spot there. Guardian?
Still in the rough part. More of those paracausal strands. They're probably the best chance we've got to get out of here. I'm detecting bombs. A lot of bombs. The Shadow Legion are trying to lock us in. Remapping the escape route.
They're forming! Get out of there now!
A way out. We're going up.
Returning to the CloudArk. Great work, everyone. That's what I call a well-earned win.